What's going on, everybody? Hope you are having a blessed day. Happy Father's Day to all of y'all out there. Today, we're going to go over how you can make stubs ASAP. Use these investments that I'm about to show you in MLB The Show 21, and you can watch yourself get a profit in the next 48 hours, or you can hold for 5 to 6 days. I will put a video out on exactly when to sell, so stay locked in by dropping a like on the video, hitting that red subscribe button, and making sure your notifications is on. We are only 100 subs away from 8,000. So everybody that's watching the video right now, make sure you hit that red subscribe button. We also got them. So hit that red subscribe button, pulling hats a little later in the video. So lock in, sit back, watch the entire video, and let's get into today's thing. If you're looking for great gaming services, head on over to AHMLB and make sure you use code FET for 5% off your order. All right, so we're going to go over a few things that I did last night to make sure that I can make a profit in the next 24 hours or in the next 4 to 5 days. Like I said, when it's time for you to best sell your cards at their highest value, I'm going to be monitoring the market and I'm going to put a video out or I'm going to tweet out something. So you need to be following me on social media or you need to make sure your notifications is turned on. Jonathan India is betting a 262 on the season. Like I said, anything over 228 to 230 is a higher performing player. Okay. Yesterday, he went 3 for 5. This year, he has 6 home runs with 29 RBIs. He has a chance throughout the season to go high gold. So you will be making 3,500 stubs on every single one of these cards. The next card that you need to make sure that you are investing in is this Will Smith. He can get all the way up to the 3,500, 4,000 range by speculations. He's betting a 272 on the season. A 272, that's crazy. He has 8 home runs. A couple more home runs will make his stock go up way higher. Yesterday, he went 3 for 4 with a home run and 2 RBIs. Jaime Pham, 78 overall, he's going to be a gold, no questions asked. So for 417, you're going to be making about 500 stubs on each and every Tommy Pham. Or you can hold him for the long time. So if you buy him today, expect to make about 450 profit on every single card right now. If you invested in cards like these Giovanni Gallegos and stuff, you can see I got 8 of them. These are speculation investments, meaning he's at 2,749 right now. I can let him scoop up to about the 3,000, 3,200, and then I can sell all of them. That would make me about 25,000 stubs off of this card, being that I only got them for about 1,400. That would be almost a 2,000 profit on each card. This Aaron Nola, he played terrible in the past few days. I have 15 of them. So I would take a card like this Aaron Nola, and I'm about to do it right after this video. I would sell all 15 of them, or I would just leave myself with only 2. Take that extra 12 to 15,000, I will use 8,000 out of it. So if it's a card that's not performing or you kind of on the edge on if he will get an upgrade or not, and he's still over the 1,000 quick sale, sell him off, get them stubs, and then you go into the important cards that you have on your roster, like my Jesse Winker that I told y'all, 82 overall. Only thing he needs is better betting against left-handed bettors. But I got 19 of them. He's going up to 2475. He should be in a 3,000 range. Jesse Winker is betting a 344. You can't overlook him. Even though his power and contact versus left-handers is not that good, you can't overlook him. He has to get some kind of upgrade. He did get an 89 overall. So if you look at Jesse Winker, he went 2 for 5 with an RBI yesterday. The game before that, he went 2 for 4 with an RBI. So he's so consistent that you have to invest in him. He's gonna always go down in price. You can get him then, and then you can always sell him off when he hits 3,000. So if he go down in price, it'll be about 1,200. When you sell him off, 3,000 minimum or 2,800, you're gonna always be making 14 to 1,500 stubs every single time. Now, we also about to pull into the hat for some of the comments down below on the videos. That's why I say every video you drop a like, every video you make sure that you are subscribed. Look down below, make sure you subscribe, turn your notifications on, and rock with your boy. So we're gonna go up in the hat. So the first winner is gonna be Petty Flannel. Congratulations to Petty Flannel. It's gonna be Sheldon haul. So let me know what system you on in the comment section or on Twitter. And then we also gonna roll more giveaways on Twitter. Like I said, if y'all stay locked to this channel and do like y'all supposed, drop a like on the video, hit that subscribe button. It's very easy and it's free. If y'all rocking with me, I got y'all. Go invest.